regular day. But on Black Fridays, it gets crazy down here. You see people running around like chickens with their heads chopped off. So join us as we look at the scenes of Black Friday on this Thanksgiving episode of The Interstate.
Am I loud and clear, or am I breaking up? Am I still your charm, or am I just bad luck?
It's Thanksgiving morning, closer, and we're on our way to just getting more my old friend's house.
You show me yours first. Let's compare scars. I'll tell you the rules.
It's worse.
Let's unwrite these pages and replace them with
chase. Wild turkey.
We live on front porches and away. We get by just fine here on minimum wage. If love is a labor, I'll slave till the end. I won't cross these streets until you hold my hand. Been here so long, think that it's time to move. The winter's so cold, summer's over too soon. Let's pack our bags and settle down where palm trees grow. I've got some friends, some that I hardly know. But we've had some times I wouldn't trade for the world. We chase these days down with talks of the places that we will go. We live on front porches and swing life away. We get by just fine here on minimum wage. If love is a labor, I'll save till the end. I won't cross these streets until you hold my hand. Swing life away. Swing life away. Swing life away.
Hi, today is Thanksgiving and we're having our Thanksgiving dinner with Ninang at Charlie Brown Steakhouse. And we're just waiting for our food to come in. It's yours coming in right now.
Turkey.
Turkey. Over there, the filet mignon. Thanks. So, we're having our food right now.
You can do what you want. The opportunities are. And if you find a new way, you can do it today.
Crazies. Everyone's crazy around here. Wanna grab stuff. And I'm one of those.
Hits the bottle and goes right to the rock. Fuck it, right in, it's all the same. Living with Louis Dog's the only way to stay sane. Let the loving come back to me.
Black Friday marks the beginning of the shopping season until Christmas, and we are going to some of the local department stores to look around and see what big discounts we could get with Ninang and Heidi. Hi, we were just able to finish our Thanksgiving weekend and it was just nice to hang out and catch up with Nina. Unfortunately, we weren't able to chase live turkeys. However, we were able to go on a wild goose chase for discounts and bargains during the Black Friday sale at Walmart and other local stores here in New Jersey. Lots of things we wanted to buy, but we ain't got money, honey. So maybe next year. So till then, on the next episode of The Interstate.
Space that you keep inside to be more alone.